Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the 11th Hour Gaming Channel. I'm AJ Gels. We're back playing Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. this video is probably going to be a...
I also left the detonator for you.
There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit him.
Just be careful. Zarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Yeah, this video probably won't be as long as the last one. I'm
sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
Brought a hooker to church. The last one. I couldn't find a good natural stopping point for that one.
Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out quietly.
See ya.
But you know, I could not find a really good natural stopping point. Around a half hour, and then I don't know. Oddly enough, the good natural stopping point for this was pushing the hour mark.
Oh crap! That's right.
I said quietly, so that's the
what?
How does that taste?
How the hell they find me? I call bullshit. I'm just gonna call bullshit on that.
Looks like we can swing across there.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up.
I don't understand how I got caught. I will say, why they couldn't find a way to make the guns sound like actual guns? I'm serious. These are some of the worst gun sounds I've ever heard in a video game. I'm shooting this AK and it sounds like a. I don't even know. It doesn't even sound like a gun would sound.
You should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out.
This one's not too... This pistol isn't too bad. I know, it's just that AK bugs me. It's just it sounds... It just sounds so fake.
Cut him down!
Watch out!
Charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them. Huh. That's cool. Didn't know that was there.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
What else does he expect to find? Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
There we go. Like, it wouldn't let me take him out. I don't know why. That guy doesn't look like he's moving. So I'm gonna wait for this guy to turn around and go up and get him. Come on, baby. Come on. Just turn around. Turn around, you son of a bitch. The explosions look really good in this game. Damn it, Sully, move!
Okay.
Incoming! Clear out!
Those explosives and get them on. We still gotta arm three of the charges.
There it is.
There should be only two left. One more, and we're out of here.
Ugh. Where would it be? Can't climb up there. Not there either. Ah, come on, where is it?
Hey, Nate, we've still got to arm the explosives, remember?
Oh, God. How did I miss that?
Okay, that's all of them. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
All right.
Come on, Gorgeous. Jump up.
Yep.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
All right.
That must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Okay. Take it. We're not supposed to go that way. Oh, there. How the hell did I miss that?
Get down.
Shit. The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Intruder!
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine. Here's another one for you.
Sully, get some of that.
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
Huh, get it? Penis joke. See, and again, it's something I really like. I love how they continued to advance the I gotta say the complexity of these games. But they just kept advancing like what these games were every time, and it's so good.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Three months and you have found nothing.
Well now wait a minute. We've been
Commander.
That must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Search the perimeter! Go!
All right, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind.
But no, I mean, like what I was getting at,
Showtime.
It's... You know, it's how they made the stealth... Like, actually a thing in this... You know, they made stealth actually a thing in this one. They, The fist fighting is... Maybe not more complex, but it feel...
That's right.
It feels much more well... I don't know, like, how best to describe it. I don't know. It feels... Well, okay, we shooting? Looks like we're shooting. I don't know. It's just, like, the fist fighting just... It feels like it's a much better system than it was the last time.
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up. You haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo was he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Spread out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Well, put the body over here.
You. Well, that's convenient.
Anybody else notice that I nailed that guy with the grenade? And by nailed him with the grenade, I mean, I actually, hit him.
They're coming in on the right!
That is gonna hurt you.
Shit.
Was that bullets? You see that? You see even how he pops out with one arm. It just feels more more realistic, more lifelike.
Reinforcements!
Oh crap!
I'll do what I can from here.
It's gonna hurt you.
Whoa!
Get down!
shit.
Shit! Help me, kid. You gotta take out the tower.
I got you, Sully.
Should be this way. Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
There must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
I think they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's got to be some sort of clue around here. Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
More resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
Looks like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Like a black light. No, blacklight isn't the right word. Eh. Come on. There we go.
End at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pushing. I think I hurt myself.
The trail leads in here.
More bodies.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, Nate. You're just getting spooked.
Wow.
Look at this. What do we have here?
Careful.
Christ almighty.
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack. Oh. Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
No, you know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
Love the National Treasure 2 joke. You know, it's the skeleton pulling back. I made that reference during the last game, and it's kind of funny that we already see it happen in this one. Guys, I'm going to end the video here. Please tune in next time. We'll pick up like pretty much right here, and we'll keep going with the story. This has been a lot of fun. This game just makes me laugh. I'm having a lot of fun hanging out with you guys playing this game, but like I said, I got to end this for now. Please remember, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, my website down in the description below. Always feel free to talk to me down in the comments, and like and subscribe if you want to help support the channel, and if you're enjoying the videos. Guys, thanks so much for watching. I'm AJ Gels, this is the 11th Hour Gaming Channel. I'm out.